This is women's heat 2, 100 breaststroke.
And Emma Swift-Smith of St. Charles Swift-Heat, our first bid, 107.43, setting that challenge.
See who's got the speed here. It looks like it's going to be lane 2, Hannah Taylor. Hannah Taylor out 31.94. Catching up is lane 6, Madeline Burkham. And now it's really close here to finish up heat 2.
Is our low bidder by now getting out of water lane number 2, Panama City Swift Team. Is where he runs out.
And as heat 2 finishes up, it will be Sarah Smith in lane 7 with 107.31.